shall not judge according to the sight of the eyes, nor reprove according to the hearing of the ears. The wolf shall dwell with the lamb, and the leopard shall lie down with the kid. The calf and the lion and the sheep shall abide together, and the little child shall lead them. The calf and the bear shall